Welcome back to the Need2Know, the daily news and information show from Studio B here at PHS. We invite you to show your Warrior Pride time at the home basketball games. When you come out and show your school spirit, you will have a chance to win cups, t-shirts, and other prizes. There will be games at halftime that you can participate in and win prizes. And also, when our Warriors hit a three-point shot, we will be throwing shirts to the fans. So come to the basketball game and have some fun. How are our teams doing? We have the update.
Hi, I'm Alejandra.
And I'm Vinny.
And we're back with the PHS Sports Updates.
Last Wednesday, girls basketball won 48-26 against Norte Vista and won 46-40 against La Sierra on Friday.
Boys basketball played on Friday against La Sierra and lost 48-73.
Boys soccer lost 1-0 last week.
Girls soccer played against Norte Vista and won 2-0. This week, girls basketball plays today at home against Hillcrest.
Boys basketball plays today away at 6:45 against Hillcrest.
Boys soccer will be playing Wednesday through Friday.
Girls soccer will play today at home against Hillcrest at 3:15 and on Friday against Ramona.
The debate club is back. Meetings will now be on Thursdays, beginning on Thursday, February 2nd in D201 during lunch. All students interested in participating in the Lions Club speech contest, please bring a draft of your speech to the meeting Thursday at 2:20 in D154. The financial aid FAFSA deadline is March 2nd. See the College and Career Center for more information.
Hey guys, welcome back to Snack Town with Paul. Now today's menu, we have homemade popcorn. Did you know that America eats more popcorn than any other country?
What?
That's delicious.
Voting for staff personalities, which will appear in the yearbook, will begin today and ends tomorrow at 2:15 p.m. The cross-country banquet is tomorrow at 5 p.m. in the cafeteria. Please RSVP to Coach Robinson. Sign up for the Winter Poetry Slam with your fourth period teacher or go to Mr. Fillinger's classroom in D121. The first 40 students to sign up will be in the slam. The Poetry Slam will be Friday, February 17th. Anybody interested in playing boys tennis should attend the informational meeting Thursday during lunch in room D144. See Coach Marisnik in the front office during lunch. Swim tryouts are now at the Cove Monday through Friday from 2:45 to 5 p.m. You must have an athletic clearance completed before you can try out. Wonder what the top 5 candies are? We know. Has upcoming events, keep Studio B in the loop. That's our show for today. Thanks for watching. Be sure to tune in again tomorrow for what you need to know.